I think for me, I lost my sister in St. Luke's, and we used to go dancing together. And coming here, not only do I feel part of St. Luke's family, but dancing again and meeting all these lovely people is just wonderful.
Well, I lost my wife about 10 weeks ago, and I met Anne here, and she's become a very good friend and a good dancing partner.